Hi, my name is Liko Satele, and I'm a primary troubleman. Been with Hawaii Electric for 9.5 years. As a primary troubleman, we assess outages and try to do as much as we can to make the outage as short and as small as possible. We also make clearances for our crews to work safely on our systems while other people stay energized. This is a 40-foot extendo stick. We use this stick so we can grab these fuses when they're blown. We can bring them down, put them back up, and refuse any fuse that are on our poles. This is another attachment that we have for this 40-foot extendo stick. This is used to remove branches from the lines. If we find any branches that we can reach, we can remove them safely and get the lights back on. This is a chainsaw that we can also use to remove trees off the line. This is a shotgun stick. We use this stick to move our primary cables safely. Right here, we grab it and we can move our cables safely without putting ourselves in danger. It's a multi-range high voltage meter. We can use this to test cables, whether they're on the ground or in transformers, to make sure the area around us is safe. Okay, we also have this AED available for any kind of emergency that we may encounter that is not electricity related. Hawaiian Electric is one of the first utility companies to put AEDs in their utility trucks. If you're experiencing any type of outage or see any low or sparking lines, please call us and we will be there.